Okay, we're on the west side of Alamino City. We're on the bypass road just off of Highway 307. So we're on the west side. We're going to go ahead and do the bypass road, skirt around the south side of Alamino City, get back out on the highway and head down towards Swall. So without further ado, here we go. Nice riding. Very scenic. Beautiful out today. Nice breeze. A little bit overcast. Perfect day to be out riding. Thank you. more of a ride than I thought it was gonna be. It's nice though. Here we go. This is the part I like. We're up in the hills. Yeah. I don't miss my turn. Where is it? Quick break. Hang on. Okay. Continuing on our journey to Swall. Turn in right over here. What do you think? Go down to the end of town and turn around? Let's get all the way through here. Yeah. Just kind of eyeball the area. See what's going on here before we get too far. We will turn around. Let these guys pass me, I should say. Where do you want to go? All right. Oh, we'll make up your mind on. Hold on. Where do you want to go? Okay, well, anyways, that's our trip from Alamino City to Swall. We just passed through town, gave you a little bit of a look what's there. We will shut off the GoPro and we will start another separate video for the town of Swall. So I don't want to add that into a motovlog, so we'll do that separately. But other than that, thanks for coming along, and make sure you check out Swall on the next video. Okay, take care, everyone. Bye-bye.